Let's make some more juice. Oh, I need food to make juices. Alright, let's go back for that pizza. Pizza's food, right? What do we got here? No, no thanks. What is that? Let's see if I can make something out of this pizza. Let's see what we got here now. So let's put the pizza in. Okay, I can't put the pizza in. Okay, now I need to find some food. Oh, food over here, yeah, zucchini. What is this one here? It's a pumpkin, but right now let's just, let's put that zucchini in there. Can I put one? No, I can't. I can't. What about that? Pizza and zucchini? Zucchini pizza? What do we got here? Is that the mega juice? I think I got the mega juice. Oh my goodness, I got the mega juice. So what if I use this pumpkin? Do I get like zero juice? Like I can become zero? No, I wouldn't dare. Okay, I can't use anything. So I think I have juices that turns me into Mega Man. So now I want to look for some more food. That laugh is irritating. It's not food, it's not food. Food over here. Is that food? No, that is not food. So, a pizza and zucchini gives me the Mega Man. Making me become Mega Man. And what's over here? My. What do we have? What type of food is this? Oh, let's make some space. What can I, let's use this protein stuff here, whatever this is called. Yeah, that guy. Makes my life bar a little bigger. You know, getting a bigger life bar. Which means I can take more damage. Oh, you jerk, he's trying to kill me. What do we have here? It's on the other side. So, wait. No, not yet. You got me. You will not die. Took me 3 swings of my mighty, what's in here? I don't need that. So we're gonna come back and get some juices. So I have Mega Man juice, which is quite lovely. Let's see what else I can get. That really sucked. I thought I can go up that way, but let's take him out. Yeah, I guess I can get pick this guy up here. The queen. Alright, that's all these juices. I didn't say anything to you, Alexa. Your services are not needed at the moment. I'm trying to make some juices here, Alexa. Is that some type of secret government code word for some type of bombs or affiliation with some type of terrorists or something? I'm actually making juices in a video game. Amazon, government, leave me alone. What is this guy? It's a green juice. Alright, now what else can I make here? Can I put that in there? What is it making? Super green juice? No, it just messed up whatever that green juice would have did for me. Whatever benefits the green juice had. So, let's make the life bar a little bigger, I guess. I'm so tempted. I'm tempted. But I know what the effects are. I know what the properties do to me. I don't want to use it right away. Let's go back for some more food here. So I know not to add protein in it. What is this guy here? It's a cabbage. And a grapefruit. once. Then afterwards, we're gonna go do the mission. But, you know, I just gotta get their juices. So just remember that. Pizza, zucchini, Mega Man juice. Alright, let's, put this in there. And that. Gotta get that green juice again. No, it's a yellow one. I don't know what yellow does. I'm tempted. Okay, let's drink the yellow juice and see what happens. What did the yellow juice do to me? I don't know. I don't know what yellow juice did. Did yellow juice do anything special? I should have read it before I used it. I really wanted that green juice again. I wanted to see what that did. Is everyone going slower? Is that what I feel like the world is going slower or... yeah, what's up? Oh, we had food. Can I mix it up? And I know there's food over there by, yeah, it doesn't do anything for my health. I'm invincible. I know there's food over there, so I'm gonna go get that food. Leave me. Oh, the dog got killed by one of the bombs. It didn't kill him, it deterred him from. Where are you at? Get out of here. I know that's a chainsaw, but they're not gonna let me pick it up. Oh. Yeah, let's just go. Screw that. I need to go. Screw that noise. Let's, I gotta really take a whiz. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Because I really do have to use the bathroom really badly. Like, it's... My Kegel muscles are getting a workout. Men don't have Kegel muscles. Well, I'm different. So I gotta use the bathroom. So I'm gonna find a little place to save. There's gotta be a bathroom over here to save. Actually, you know what? This is what we can do. We can always edit this stuff out. Let's edit. Urinated till my heart was content. Alright. Put that there like that. Alright, put the headphones back on. Headphones on. Controller in hand. And I am back. Oh, that was amazing, as always. Killed him. These guys really going at me. And as always, it's not a somebody in here. Nobody's in there. He's really a diehard fan. Okay, so I don't know where these people are. Yeah, I love doing that. Catching a bomb in midair. Killing Kenny. Kent. trying to get away from these dogs. I know you do that. He does that little to the side thing. Oh, I didn't even see him on it. I should get some type of weapon. I don't have anything except my two fists. Oh. I see you there, Mr. Dog. Where are these guys at? Oh, sweet, a chainsaw. Alright, we're there. I don't know. Okay, that's pissing me off a little. I better not do it again. Here, maybe? Oh, that's it's over. That's what happens when you ride the chainsaw. What is that? I don't know what it is. Seriously, where is everybody at? I normally don't come down here, so I'm not that familiar. Really? Now, where is this going to? What did I do? What's happening here? I don't know, but I have to go back. This thing is like a huge labyrinth. Is that how you say it? Labyrinth? So it's not down that way. Oh, guys, stop. People. No, I think I went down that way. I need some stuff or I'm gonna die. Okay, it just puts me back over here, and guess what? Can't go anywhere else. Oh, that's open. I knew that. God, he dropped some food. No, take it. Definitely take it. So let's climb up here and try to beat the crowds. Maybe they're in the store. It's not the store. What is this? Yeah, I guess I could work with that. Maybe they're inside the shopping, thingy. Oh, he's waiting for me. Oh, wow. Two hits from the bat. I know where they're at. They're inside this store here. I just remembered. Let's change up the weapons. Let's use that, yeah, this guy here. Let's use that. They're in here. It's father and son-in-law, right? No. At least I got this, and I can do a continual. I actually love getting that sword there. I don't think it's in the game anymore. I'm a little lost now. Okay, folks. I do believe I'm lost. Let's try inside the market here. I do believe I'm lost. Normally doesn't happen. Yes, it does. Where are these guys at? Let's try to find this shit. Anybody back here? I don't think nobody's back there at the pharmacy. You got a mixer over here? This would be a nice place for a mixer. Well, look at them. He's taking the orders. These people were waiting in line before I killed them. What is this we got here? Oh, it's a well-done steak. Okay, I definitely need to make some room. You know what? As much as it's gonna pain me, I'm gonna have to drink my Mega Buster juice.
Yeah!
It didn't happen. Why am I glowing? Oh, I'm super fast! Okay, maybe that might actually work. Sending me to go. Thought that was Mega Buster juice, man. It's just super fast potion stuff. I can't pick up this food. Okay, they're not in the store, obviously, so at least now I can look at more places more quicker. Cause I'm crazy fast now. Wait, this is Wonderland Plaza, which I don't need to be in. Okay, maybe the clue is in what Otis says about the mission. It says, Shadow of North Plaza says, I caught sight of someone running out of the supermarket in North Plaza. Go see if you can find him, will you, Frank? Okay. So, over here, then. What do they want me to do? I don't see anybody. And I'm ridiculously fast. And nobody's running out of the supermarket. Ah, oh, it's gone. Should've used it while I had the chance. That sucks. Nobody ran out the supermarket on my watch. Okay, so let's look around. Kill Kent. What's down here? This is where, no, this is not where Cletus is. It's the bathrooms. Maybe they're hiding in the bathroom? No, they're not. No. This bathroom? No, there's only one bathroom there. Nope, no, there's not. There's two. One's ladies, one's for the males. Honestly, man, this mall is putting every last single mall in the world to shame. I love this mall. I still like the zombies. Bum rushing me. Okay, I don't know where to go. They say, okay, go buy the supermarket. Hey, what's up? Come here. What's up? Oh, you're all in my face. Back up. Alright, where else can I go? I'm starting to get tense. Off. Trip over by Cletus. Anything of use? Interest? Maybe?